A lot of today's magic is based on cutting-edge technology, but some artists have dedicated themselves to perfecting the craft's most revered traditions. Ladies and gentlemen, winner of this year's award for Best Classic Magic, Tony Clark.